Disrespect the gift of love, or disrespect the God himself, he's the one who gives life. The Bible says he has not been our climate,